comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane.
Happy Vlogmas Day 14, guys. We're getting really into the meat of Vlogmas. We're like over halfway. What? We're over halfway there. How did that happen? It's Sunday, and me and my sister are gonna go grab some food to eat for like a brunch situation, and then we're gonna go to the gym. Today's arm day for me, but let me open my advent calendar for you. What do we got? It's a trumpet. Okay, let's go get breakfast. Hi guys, okay, my hair's really messy right now. Just don't worry about it. Me and my sister went to brunch, and then we went to the grocery store to get some charcuterie board stuff, because we're gonna make a charcuterie board tonight, and I'm excited. I've wanted to make one for so long. And just so you know, I refer to it as a charcuterie board. Real ones know why. I call it a charcuterie board, and that's what I'm gonna be calling it for the rest of this video, now that I explained that it's actually a charcuterie board. I purposely call it a charcuterie board. I don't want you to think that I'm stupid. I know what it's called. I just prefer to call it a charcuterie board, so that's all. And I also posted more affirmations on my Instagram story today. I've decided I'm gonna do 5 a day. So the ones I did today are: my well-being is my top priority. I'm open to abundance in all aspects of my life. I'm meant to do great things. I wake up with new energy and optimism, and I'm connected to the universe. So that's what today is. Like I said, we're gonna go to the gym in a bit. That's why my hair is so messy. I'm gonna shower later once we get back from the gym. Yeah, if you saw today's video, but like yesterday's video, you'll know that I got a gym membership out of the blue, because I was gonna be my sister's guest and they don't allow guests with corona. So they gave me a student discount, and they said I could pause it whenever I go back to school. So that's really cool. Yeah, so right now I'm gonna edit for a bit while we're digesting our food before we go to the gym, and I will talk to you in a bit. Back from the gym, it's shower time. Then I have to edit and upload, and then it's charcuterie board time. And I'll show you what we're working with. Guys, I literally just got out of the shower. Do you see the sky right now? The sunset is so pretty. Honestly, if you find my home, please don't come here. Are you kidding me? It's so pretty. It's just the little things in life, you know? Okay, we're making our charcuterie board, and I'm starting by cutting some New Zealand cheddar, and Sarah's cutting some thick salami. Does anyone else think cheese is like the hardest thing to cut? I can never do it right.
Cubes, I want. No, it's a regular knife.
It's a cheese knife.
You mess everything up. You literally mess everything up.
Let me do this. Fine, I'll cut the salami. Sarah thinks that everything has to be perfect, and no, she's getting angry.
I said cubes.
I was gonna cut. You cut
this
slices.
Is cubes.
You cut slices and then you cut them in the
cube. You can't even cut this into a cube.
You guys, I'm also very hungry. Oh, I just had Eggs Benedict at brunch this morning. That's all I ate today. Okay, we also got some mini French baguettes, so I'm gonna cut those right now. Also, me and Sarah are the only ones sharing this, so we're not going too hard today. This is great. I've never made a charcuterie board before. I'm living for it. Here's what we have so far. I set the bread up on the little, this is the board we're using. We're just cutting cheese right now. And the bread's going on this side, crackers on this side. So I'm in charge of getting crackers. Okay, so we have assorted crackers. We have graham crackers, water crackers, original crackers, wheat crackers, vegetable crackers, and poppy and pepper water crackers. Okay, we finished our charcuterie board. We have some bread over here, grapes, an assortment of crackers, salami, mozzarella, brie, what's this one? Cheddar? White cheddar, hummus, that's just butter for the bread, pretzels, popcorn, what are those, Stacy's, pita chips, and For dessert, some chocolate covered Oreos.
Okay, this is the aftermath. It still looks like there's a decent amount left, but there's only two of us, so.
Honestly, it was a lot more food than I thought it was. Like, having it all on the tray, you're like, oh, a couple of this, a couple of that, but like a couple of everything just like adds up, you know? Hi guys, I'm with my sister. Sarah, say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
You just said it.
I know, I was tricking you. We're watching a Christmas movie tonight because I know I haven't been watching Christmas movies lately and I want to watch so many. Tell them what we're watching tonight. Speak up.
Home Alone.
So our grandfather always loved Home Alone because of the single line, keep the change, you filthy animal. And then in the second movie, they say, Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. We've always loved Home Alone just because we would watch it as a family with our grandparents and my mom. And so a couple years back, I bought us sweatshirts that say, Merry Christmas, you filthy animal. So we're about to watch Home Alone and we have to watch it together. No one's allowed to watch it by themselves because it's just a family thing. And that's the story behind Home Alone. And if you guys have a story behind any of your favorite Christmas movies, please tell me down below in the comments. But I'm gonna say goodnight for today. This vlog might have been shorter than other vlogs, so I'm sorry about that.
It was yummy.
Yeah, the charcuterie board was very yummy. We did Fresh have Market. Some leftovers. Oh yeah, go to like Fresh Market or Whole Foods because they have the best like ingredients for a charcuterie board. So we have some leftovers that I'll probably have for lunch tomorrow that are in the fridge. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. What else should they do?
Subscribe.
Yeah, what she said. Please subscribe. It really helps me out and it helps my channel out, and I try really hard to put some good content out there. So if you like it, I'd really appreciate it if you subscribed. And I'll see you tomorrow. Happy Vlogmas Day 14. Bye.